we must live with certain expectations as a country that comes with democracy. Rwanda is autocracy, and there, whatever the president says is the law.
Have your people, your own people, barely making ends meet, naked on the streets, no food, no nothing, and they are talking about going to need what? You know, for them, once the pocket is full, for them, the rest of the country, their own people, can go to hell. That's what we see around. Instead of thinking of, why don't you change what is in your own country?